Gossip Girl fans were left shocked this week after Blair and Chuck rekindled their romance and then were involved in a possibly fatal car crash. So what can fans expect when the show returns in January 2012? I'm Katie Krause and you're watching the HollyWire Hot Minute. Well, it looks like Blair is in good shape after the accident. What will be the fate of her and Prince Louis's baby? And what about Chuck?
There's a white moon hanging in the southern sky.
He lost a lot of blood.
A new sun rising in the east.
Let him live.
But the west wind sings for me.
Well, I can confirm Chuck will survive. Margaret Cullen, who plays Eleanor Waldorf, has confirmed Bee's baby will not. I had to show up to work to find out that, you know, that she lost the baby. Also, photos from the 100th episode show Blair wearing a wedding gown, so I guess the wedding is still on. As if all this Upper East Side news wasn't enough, TV Line is reporting that despite this week's episode, there could still be a future for Dan and Blair. So I want to know who you guys think will be the one who stops Blair and Louise's wedding. Let me know in the comments below, or hit me up on Twitter. Yep, right there. And head to HollyWire.com for all your latest Gossip Girl news. Until next time, I'm Katie Krause. See ya. Well, I can confirm Chuck will survive. Margaret Cullen, who plays Eleanor Roosevelt.
What? Where are you?